The Seven Brothers and the Big Dipper. Every night we can see countless stars in the sky twinkling. This story is about a group of seven stars we call the Big Dipper. A long time ago, in a small village, there lived an old lady with her seven sons. They were very poor, but even so, they all lived together very happily. The seven brothers grew up very fast and were soon able to help their mother with her chores. One year, in the early winter, the children got together and decided,
"This winter, let's gather up lots of firewood so that mother can stay warm."
The seven brothers stacked a large pile of wood in the yard. Every day, they made a fire with the wood to keep their mother's room warm. Even so, their mother always looked like she was cold. The seven brothers became worried, and so they asked her,
"Mother, is there anything we can do to make you feel better?"
"I don't feel very well now," she said, "but I'll be okay. Don't worry."
But the seven brothers could hear her inside the warm room at night muttering to herself,
"Oh, I'm so cold."